The parking lot looks normal now, but Saturday...
We're thinking of putting the pumpkins kind of in the entryway of that little berm.
There will be inflatables, an obstacle course, even pony rides.
We are thinking of having the pet photo contest kind of away from the ponies, just in case, and away from inflatables.
Trace McLaughlin is pumped for the Halloween pumpkin party right outside her office, Edina Realty in Maple Grove. A chance for real estate agents to reconnect with clients and their families.
We do have gloves for our agents who are helping assist.
They're planning the annual event with COVID in mind. Last year, they had to cancel because of the pandemic. And you'll recall the CDC discouraged trick-or-treating. But this year, the agency has released guidelines like bringing hand sanitizer with you.
The CDC says to wear a mask, but warns against wearing a costume mask over your face mask to avoid suffocation.
If you're passing out candy, you're asked to set up an outdoor station with individually bagged treats, something Tracy and her team will do.
Wrapping the cookies individually, large containers of hand sanitizer. We usually have cotton candy as well, but it's just difficult, you know, process more hands in. So we've just alleviated that one. We're trying to be cautious.
Kaya Edwards.
You know, it's outside.
KARE 11 News.